a story. I woke up. Where was I? Where should I go? Who should I ask for help? Was I in danger? I cleaned up all the mess. A squirrel gave me a present. I saw something up in the sky. A big gray face told me to trust it. The eyebox is trying to stop me. But I had a pig. The sky was stormy. I threw something at it. But it came back and it was warm. I hid in the barn and found the shouting head. I carried it up the mountain to speak to the sky. But the sky was angry and threw an eyebox at me. I fell down. I was lost. Those bullies were everywhere. I made a friend, but then he was taken away from me. Where did they go? Were they eaten by the sea? Or stolen by the sky? I looked everywhere for my friend, above ground and below. But I wasn't the only one who missed them. We saved it from the eye boxes. Everyone was together again. I thought about everything that happened. The creature in the sky was my friend too. He had been there all along, helping me on my adventure, creating the story. But a story is only a story when it's shared. We shared this one together. Our story. You see my world? But I've only imagined yours. Make me real.
This is your world.
Make it a world of stories.